Hello everyone, today we are going to do exercise 1.1, sum number 5, which says Priya gets salary of rupees 15,000 per month and commission at 8% on the sales over rupees 50,000. If she gets rupees 17,400 in a certain month, find the sales made by her in a certain month. Sales, you can assume it as total sales. So here I have written, let total sales equal to rupees X. Therefore, salary is equal to commission. Total salary is equal to commission plus salary. Here it is written she gets 8% on sales over 50,000. So you can assume it as 8% commission over rupees 50,000. 8% commission is 8/100, and sales we have assumed as X minus 50,000. Now we can simplify this 8 into X, 8X, and 8 into 50,000, 4 lakh. And we divide the whole by 100, and we can name it as equation 1. And equation 2, we can again write this statement, total salary is equal to commission plus salary. Now total salary, it is given in the question 17,400, because it is written the fixed salary of Priya 17,400. The commission is 8x minus 4 lakh upon 100, so you can write 8x minus 4 lakh the whole upon 100. And salary, fixed salary of hers is 15,000. So the difference is the commission. So we'll subtract this 17,400 minus 15,000 will equal to 2,400. And that is equal to 8x minus 4 lakh upon 100. Now this number gets cross multiplied and goes to the numerator side. So 2,400 into 100 will be equal to 2,40,000, is equal to 8x minus 4 lakh. Now we will add this. Now 4 lakh plus 2,40,000 is 6,40,000, because opposite side it gets added and it remains 8x. Now 64 gets divided by 8 and it only remains as 8, because 8 is 64. So X is rupees 80,000. So you can write final statement, sales of Miss Priya is equal to rupees 80,000. Sum is solved. Hello everyone. Today we are going to do sum number 6 of exercise 1.1. So the sum says, the income of broker remains unchanged, though rate of commission is increased from 4 to 5%. Find the percentage reduction in the value of business. So it means that if the rate of commission is reduced, is increased from 4 to 5%, income is the same. So we can assume the old income to be rupees 100 and new income to be X. So I have written, let business value or the old income is 100 rupees. 4% commission is equal to rupees 4. Though it is not given, I have written here 4 rupees, because 4% of 100, which you have assumed, is 4/100. And if you cross multiply with 100, it comes to 4. Because 1% of 100 is 1. So 4% of 100 is 4. So new income is less. New income is rupees X. So you can assume 5% commission is equal to 5% of X. That is equal to 5 into X upon 100, which is 5X upon 100. Or you can further simplify X upon 20 if you divide throughout by 5. We'll assume this equation number 2, this is equation 1. So you can write your old income, old is equal to new income. This is the only sum in which this formula will be put. So old income is 4 and new income is X upon 20. Now if you cross multiply 4 into 20, which is equal to 80. So X is equal to 80. We have got. But they have not asked us the value of x. They have asked us reduction. Reduction means 100 minus x is reduction. Now we have assumed, now we have got it as x. Therefore, we can write percentage reduction, which is equal to 100 minus x, that is equal to 100 minus 80 is equal to 20%. So you can write percentage reduction in business is equal to 20%. So if you like our videos, please do like, share and subscribe our channel. Thank you for watching all our videos. Bye bye.